XMP, or Extreme Memory Profile, is a feature that makes it simple to overclock your memory to its rated speed. Memory will generally run at a safe standard speed in order for your system to boot, but enabling XMP may unlock additional performance depending on your system's motherboard or CPU. To enable XMP, you'll want to get into your system BIOS. You can access the BIOS by hitting a key on your keyboard at boot up or through the advanced startup settings in Windows. The BIOS screen will likely look different depending on your motherboard make and model, but the same general options should be available. Also, it's important to keep in mind that the XMP feature may be referred to by other terms. In this case, our motherboard calls the feature AXMP. Check your motherboard's manual for your own setup. On this BIOS screen, we can quickly select AXMP1 or AXMP2. Generally, XMP settings will be in an overclocking menu under DRAM options. Select an XMP setting, then save and exit. Your system will reboot and apply the XMP settings that you selected. If the XMP didn't apply correctly, you may need to go back to your system BIOS and select another XMP setting, or manually adjust your overclocking settings. And that's it for enabling XMP on your PC. Thanks for watching.